And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester City facing Leicester City.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Erling Haaland. And the lineup for Leicester City. James Maddison starts with Harvey Barnes on the flanks. And operating through the middle in attack, Jamie Vardy. De Bruyne playing with purpose. João Cancelo. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, as you can see from our graphic, Manchester City have the best goal-scoring record of any side in the league. Impressive.
Well, their forwards should be full of confidence. They've been in fantastic form of late, and it bodes well for the neutrals today. Hopefully, we're in for an entertaining match.
Well, they keep the ball moving. Rodri. On to Grealish. Can they forge ahead? Good value for the lead.
Well, let's take another look, and I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
So underway once more, Manchester City with the advantage. Dias. De Bruyne now. Rodri. Walker. The ball with Rodri. Phil Foden now. And they need to get tighter here.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Dias. Walker. Gundogan. Oh, a nice looking pass. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderful pass from Foden. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, the action underway again. So comfortable for City. It's turning into a trouncing. James Maddison. And take it away. Walker. De Bruyne now. Laporte. It's with Gundogan. João Cancelo. Dias. De Bruyne now. Haaland. Difficult to stop him. A wonderful intervention. Vardy. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Tielemans. Maddison. And clears the danger. Can he finish? Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. Who can they pick out? The clearance wasn't decisive. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Underway again with the score at 3-1. Rodri hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Kevin De Bruyne. On the ball, Ruben Dias. And he takes it away. Ruben Dias.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Yes, who knows? Maybe another opportunity in the works for them. City pushing forward with options available. De Bruyne. Walker. Foden. Now with Gundogan, Grealish, in position, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment!
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Ndidi. Tielemans. Oh, he's given it away. De Bruyne. Walker now. Laporte. It's with Joao Cancelo. Rodri. De Bruyne now. Walker. Foden. On to Haaland. Really vital interception here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Gundogan. On to Grealish. And the advantage is with City. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. De Bruyne. On to Haaland. The ball with Rodri. Laporte. They've regained possession. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And the referee now going back to deal with the earlier incident. A yellow card it's going to be. Ndidi. Dewsbury Hall. Harvey Barnes. That's well blocked. Jack Grealish. It's with Gundogan. Really getting stuck in. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And there goes the whistle for half-time. It's City in front. They'll be the happier of the two sides at the break, Stuart.
Well, we said before the game what a brilliant side they are going forward.
And so the ball is rolling again, and Leicester are left with a mountain to climb here in the second half. Can they respond? Vardy. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Haaland. It's with Gundogan. Rodri. Grealish. Just the challenge that was required. Rodri. Haaland. Given away by City. Ruben Dias. It's with Laporte. De Bruyne. The ball with Rodri. Haaland. Oh, surely. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Foden. The ball with Rodri. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. João Cancelo. It's with João Cancelo. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. Well, he's given us away. Gundogan. The ball with Rodri. Foden. Now Walker. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Giving it a try. Putting his body on the line. Grealish. Being egged on by the crowd. Very quick thinking there. De Bruyne. It's there for him. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Well, we know what Erling Haaland is capable of, but it's still difficult trying to contain him, as the opposition have found out here.
Well, what can you say about him today? He's been a real live wire. Full of tricks, great feet and good goals as well. Top stuff.
Foden. On to Gundogan. Good technique displayed. João Cancelo. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. João Cancelo. On to Haaland. And a bad pass it was. Gundogan. Harvey Barnes. Vardy.
It's still alive.
Well, they survived the attack. Rodri. It's with Laporte. Joao Cancelo. It's with Joao Cancelo. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory.
This is a message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler
Rodri.
Berry. Can you please make yourself
De Bruyne now.
Stewart. Thank you.
Foden. Can they convert? Vital intervention. Grealish. And he's in. And still an opportunity. Well, able to survive that attacking push. He just needs to remain icy cool. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Gundogan. A City free kick forthcoming. Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Gundogan. On to Haaland. Grealish. Can he put it away? And able to close down the shot. James Maddison. Vardy. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well read to win possession back. 10 minutes to go then. Counter-attacking very much an option. Foden. On to Haaland. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Haaland. It's with Gundogan. Can he find the net? Determined block. Determined defending. They've given him too much space, and with that the attack fizzles out. Walker. Goalkeeper has it. Laporte. Good pressure high up the pitch. Tielemans. It's with Joao Cancelo. And a fine tackle. Ndidi. Harvey Barnes. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Rodri. Well, the counter chance looks very real. De Bruyne. Hold on! Still a chance. And in the end, no damage done. And that is that. Full time here and a win for City. Your verdict?
Well, we talked about their ability to score goals at the top of the game, and once again they delivered. For me, they're always looking for the most dangerous pass, which is a great example to teams that keep possession for the sake of it. I think they're a joy to watch at the moment.